I'm a dot diva.
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 I'm a dot diva. You should be one too.
I love being able to like go to the store and see see something that I've made on the shelf. I love working on video games. I love getting to play video games all the time for work.
I really like working on information systems that are designed for patients. If you can say that you help someone just make their life even a little bit better, it's great. It's what motivates me, it's what drives me.
What I really liked about this is that I could basically work on math and geometry and know that in a really direct way we're actually helping people. Making homes using computers and a laser cutter can make it a lot cheaper to build homes, and especially in places like Haiti after the recent earthquake or in New Orleans after Hurricane Katrina, people need homes as quickly and cheaply as possible.
I build underwater robots and get to travel to places like the Arctic and Antarctica, exploring our world's oceans.
I design robots that keep soldiers out of harm's way.
I write computer code so that amputees can control their prosthetic limbs.